Hi everyone. Today let us make Paneer Kathi Roll. You need to make the chapatis first. I have taken 2 cups of whole wheat flour. Add sugar, salt and oil. Add lukewarm whey or water, 1 cup. And knead the flour to a dough. Cover the dough and rest it for 1 hour. For the paneer filling, you need onion, tomatoes, grated carrot, capsicum, cumin seeds 1 teaspoon, ginger garlic paste 1 tablespoon, coriander leaves, paneer 200 grams. Chop it and crush a few. Coriander powder 2 teaspoon, chili powder 2 teaspoon, turmeric 1/2 teaspoon and garam masala 1/2 teaspoon. Kasuri methi 1 teaspoon. Tomato sauce 1 tablespoon. Heat a pan, add sunflower oil and butter. Cumin seeds, add onion and salt for 5 minutes till light brown. Next add ginger garlic paste and salt again. Add tomatoes and cover and cook in low flame for 10 minutes. The tomatoes are mashed well. Add the spice powders and salt again. Add grated carrot. Capsicum. Paneer, mix well, add 1/4 cup of water and cover and cook for 3 minutes. Add salt to taste. Add kasuri methi and tomato sauce. You may add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, optional. Add coriander leaves and mix well. Now the paneer filling is ready. Let us make chapatis. Heat a cast iron tawa or non-stick pan and cook chapatis. Apply oil on both sides till it is roasted well so that the chapatis are stiffer and you can roll it well. Transfer to a plate and keep it covered. Our chapatis are ready. Now let us make the rolls. Keep the paneer filling on one side. Fold one edge inside and then roll the chapati. Immediately wrap it in butter paper. Our kathi rolls are ready. It's very delicious and healthy. And it's very good for kids' lunchbox. Happy cooking!